running that area. Campo Infierno.
And
That's a nice ring to it. Going to free
the town.
They're setting up a reconditioning program here. Poor Sorinos who can't pay their debts to the Espinosas, forcibly indoctrinated into the Black Hand.
We have to stop it, Rico.
Surface to air system is online.
I am already good.
Campo Infierno.
I'm seeing two re-education centers in the satellite imagery. Free the poor souls inside.
You have evac ready.
They're standing by. Just get them to the helipads.
Command, enemy contact. Advice.
Hostile contact acknowledged.
Locked and loaded.
Yes, use your water. Here already. Use a friendly sand.
Target last known position was on site. Stand by.
That is tall. That's real tall.
Time for questions, people. Just make for the helipad. I'll cover you.
Thank you. Oh, thank you, senor.
Move. Back off.
Whoa, what the?
Keep your head down. The sandstorm? Got crushed by this thing.
Careful.
Down. Keep moving.
Oh.
Sargento, these people are ready to go home.
There's one re-education center left, Rico. You know what to do.
That's a long walk.
One Black Hand unit. Stand by for more intel.
I don't even have a gun. Okay, no, that was not a good idea.
We're going down!
Alright, let's get some assistance. Alright.
What's going on? Is this another trick?
No trick. Time to fight your way out.
I guess I'm using a sniper.
Something with a little range.
Thank you.
I'll take care of the tank. Tank's out of the way. Go.
And you destroyed your own stuff, so. That was helpful.
Sorrento, they've reached the helipad.
Evac's on its way, Rico.
Done.
Thanks to you, these people won't be forced to join the Black Hand. Maybe they'll even join us. That's a good day's work in my book, see or no?
Alright. So that means we have an entire army up here. Launchers. What is this? Or I could dig through here and get a sports car. So now we've really gone around the enemy. That's a huge oil refinery. We'll do this.
No visual on target. Command, advice.
This is command. Hostile still active. Eyes open. We've lost the target. Stand down for now.
War zone.
Doing good against the Black Hand.
Alright, so there's supposed to be some super max prison here. Ow, that's a cactus. Oh! That actually almost killed me.
Should be near La Masmora.
That's the prison where you think your uncle is?
Si. Let me know what you find at those coordinates.
No. Oh, it's not what I needed.
Mira, small outpost, not heavily guarded, but there's an elevator that goes into the ground.
That must be La Masmora.
So that's where the base is.
The elevator's probably locked down. Look for a console that will give you access.
Copy.
I need to kill everything that's here. Make sure that they know I am here. Drop me.
Waiting for confirmation from the watchtowers.
Then get there fast, Rico. Oh. The system will expect verification from all three towers before it grants access to the elevator.
That's one.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Two down. One to go.
Let's see if I can get it before a minute hits. Let's see if I can get it before a minute and 10 seconds.
Enemy on sight!
That's all of them.
1 second short.
Elevator's open. I'll let you know when I'm on my way down.
Alright. Use the more private elevator. Heading down.
Looks like Izzy's intel was good.
Please, be careful, Rico.
If your uncle is down here, I'll get him out alive.
I know you will.
Not prisoners down here.
Big facility. Looks like a prisoner intake area.
Keep going forward. Hopefully there's a security station with some records.
Nice. Security station.
Anything?
I'll let you know.
Keep moving.
Okay.
At the console, looking. Mira, I found your uncle. Cell box C4, Lanza Morales.
Gracias a Dios, Rico. Hurry!
Holy shit!
Hey!
This place is massive. There must be hundreds of prisoners down here.
Anastasia Espinosa's private facility. The Black Hand run this place without any oversight.
C4. So that means a big drop. No, this is a whole block, so I gotta find a different column. This must be V1 or 2. Okay, so then, yep, C over there.
A lot of security down here.
A lot of valuable prisoners. And they buried them out here for a reason.
Did you survive that? No, I got it. This is the one. Let's back at the cell block C4.
Here it is, cell block C4.
Do you see my uncle?
Stand by, Mira.
Ah!
Oh, wait, there's something behind it.
Want some Morales? Who are you? What's happening? Prison break. You need to come with me. I can't leave my work. We'll come back for it. Vente.
Okay.
Prisoner escape in cell block C4. Do not let Morales out of your life.
Guess they want you dead.
I must have outlived my usefulness.
Mira, I'm at La Masmora. Elevator's open. I'll let you know when I'm on my way down.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Oh boy.
Thank you for helping me escape.
Don't thank me until we're on the surface. Just keep your head down. I'll deal with the Black Hand.
There's the title.
Take cover. I've got him. He's down. Let's move.
Ooh, man.
Not that I'm objecting,
Senor.
But why are you helping me escape?
Real gun.
There's a revolution spreading across Solis. We think you can help.
This?
Oh, they've activated the ventilation systems. That's actually brilliant.
How do we get past?
If you can find another way around, you should be able to flip the breakers. They should
retract then.
Wait there.
Oh, wow. So is up. All right, now where are the breakers?
We need to get out of here alive first, Lanza. Questions later.
Carajo! Need your help again,
Senor. Clear. Keep moving.
Go again.
door going there.
I can't get free.
Come on, Lanza. Oh my god, what's this guy doing? No! Max! Right here, come on! Where are you running to? This way. I would if he would actually follow me. What, are there more enemies hiding here or something? I think that's what it is. It's just like some enemy that he's scared of, but he can't see it. Can't process it either. Maybe it's my drones. Take a right. Oh, fine, I'll check down here. Thank you. I thought it was just that guy. I already murdered everything over here. The door's right here, what are you doing? Are you stuck on a fence? Why are you running away? Stop going over here. That piece of fence for you. He wants, for some reason, like, no witnesses or something, so I guess I'll go back and see what else is wrong. Yes, you move forward. Come on. No, don't go back. There's no cover for you anymore. Stop.
The elevator. It should be behind that door.
What? Okay, yeah. It was locked though.
Let me take a look at that console.
They got us locked out. I have to figure out a way to override it.
I'll cover you.
One hallway.
Hostile in our area of operation.
Copy on hostile contact.
More time. I need a little more time.
Yeah, is this a quad launcher? up.
See, I'm going.
Get on.
Gracias, señor Vico Rodriguez. I believe you knew my father, Miguel.
You're Miguel's boy? I seen pictures. I was sorry to hear about your father, Rico. He was a good man.
I've heard differently.
What do you mean?
Dio!
Pequeña! I just can't believe it. I didn't think I'd see you ever again. Mija. Let me look at you.
I thought I'd lost you forever, Tio.
You need to get out of here. This place is no secure yet. Go with Mira. I'll catch up once we take him to prison.
Rico Rodriguez. How can I ever repay you?
By helping me destroy Project Iapa and Oscar Espinosa.
Anything for Miguel Rodriguez, son.
Well, guys, I'm going to end this here, since we got quite a bit done and we've pushed even farther up. What's this? So, yeah, we're going to end this here. In the next episode, we'll begin Operation Sand Stinger, I think it's what it's called, and get all this kicked up. And let's see, this will allow us to get there. So yeah, we've kind of just dug, came in around, and then just dug right up in. What is this? There's no units here. I don't need that. So yeah. Anyway, see you guys in the next episode.